Ericsson has teamed up with US laser innovator PowerLight Technologies to achieve the first safe, fully wireless powered 5G base station. The proof of concept demo milestone was achieved recently in Seattle using optical beaming, a laser-based technology that converts electricity into high-intensity light, which is then captured and transformed to electricity at the radio base station. No wires were connected to the site from the state power grid network, and no on-site power generation was involved. The base station site was completely powerless until wirelessly powered over the air through a laser beam. The achievement is part of a partnership between the two companies to explore and develop innovative 5G solutions aimed at enhancing the speed and flexibility of network deployment in diverse environments. Wireless power was safely distributed to an Ericsson Street Macro 6701, a 5G millimeter wave radio base station. It was achieved using PowerLight's laser technology to transmit hundreds of watts over hundreds of meters through the air. Ericsson and PowerLight Technologies view the milestone as a major step toward a goal for subsequent generations of the solution to transmit kilowatts of energy over longer distances. The demo also underlined the safety of the technology. The laser beam has a virtual shield or safety ring that automatically and temporarily shuts down power transmission before any living or inanimate object crosses its path. When the safety ring is activated, the site's backup battery takes over until the beam is cleared. Vital base stations use batteries for local energy provisioning to ensure highly reliable mobile services. With wireless power, Ericsson is helping to cut the last cable, the power cord. This next-generation technology demo from Ericsson and PowerLight shows how power can be distributed wirelessly and create new and innovative network deployment and use case opportunities. Apart from rapid street radio rollouts, wireless power could support use cases such as provisional deployments in case of emergency or time-specific densification demands, for example, during music festivals and sport events. It could also support power cable-free machines such as automated guided vehicles and drones, as well as devices like IoT sensors and lamps. Communication service providers will also have the flexibility to position a base station without compromising communication needs in relation to where a power wire is located. The two companies are exploring the possibility of delivering safe wireless power beaming capabilities to enable cleaner and more sustainable operations for mobile networks. Ericsson provides broad and complete radio access network (RAN) site solutions worldwide that cater to different environments and use cases.